श्री कृष्णा श्री कृष्णा श्री कृष्णा श्री कृष्णा। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुस्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। तस्मै श्री गुरवे। इन अवधूत गीता द वेरी फर्स्ट श्लोक इज ईश्वरानुग्रहातेव पुंसा मद्वैत वासना महद्भय परित्राणाद् विप्राणाम या द्वित्राणाम उपजायते। इट इज बाय द डिवाइन ग्रेस दैट वी सीक द एब्सोल्यूट। नॉर्मली एवरेज पीपल व्हाट दे आर सीकिंग, they seek, I should have a good house, nice wife, nice husband, illusions. And the whole life is spent only in that. There are some, they want to think all the time about after I die, I should go to heaven. Very rare are those who want to get established now and here. And if this happens, it is not our efforts. On the contrary, this is a very important point. This sutra from Patanjali, I like it very much. There, Patanjali Maharshi tells asana. What is asana? Normally, we understand asana means twisting the body. Twisting the body is not asana. Asana is sthira sukham. Steadily happy and happily steady. That is asana. It doesn't matter what posture you are. If that is the ultimate, see, yukta asita matparaha, Bhagavan Krishna says in second chapter. What is the foundation on which the man of steady wisdom is standing? Sita prajnasya ka bhasha. Samadhistha Keshava, Siddha Dekim Pramasheda, Kimasita, Asita, Asan. What is the foundation on which the wisdom of the wise man is never corrupted? Kindly tell me that. Bhagavan says, Yukta Asita Matparaha. He who is abiding in his essential nature, he alone can have steady wisdom. When the wisdom is not steady, it becomes philosophy. And when philosophy is mature, it becomes wisdom. Philosophy is for others. Wisdom is for ourselves. Therefore, here, asana sthira sukham, how do we attain it? Patanjali says, prayatna shaithilya ananta samapattibhyam. Two techniques are given. Prayatna shaithilya means minimization of efforts in life. Whenever there are efforts, we are struggling in life. We are not normal. Those who are hard of hearing, they have to put lot of efforts. And because they put a lot of effort, they get tired. And because they get tired, they sleep in satsang. It is not their fault. Because after listening also, what ultimately you want to be with yourself. And when you go to sleep, what you get the same thing. So why struggle in satsang? Come and sleep. You understood everything. Therefore, those people who sleep in satsang, I like them the most. Because they are the only one. After a satsang, they say, Swamiji, you are awesome. Because you put me to sleep. Friends. Prayatna Shaithilya, effortlessness can come when Ananta Samapatti. Ananta Samapatti means you are one with the infinite. Wherever there is finite, there are efforts. Wherever there are effort, there is struggle. Earth is finite, struggle keeps on moving. Water is finite, keeps on moving. Fire is finite, going up and down. And air is finite, running here and there. Space is infinite, relax. What is the foundation of these four elements? The space. In the same manner, what is the foundation of our being? Be happy. So, what are we seeking in life? If we are seeking something, we will have nothing but struggle in our life. And therefore, those who are having, by God's grace, they want to be without becoming anybody. Such blessed people, they are attracted towards Atma Chintan, Tattva Chintan. And in that context, we are studying this. What is the name of this text? Devi Kalottaragamaha. See, I am talking in the name, I don't know. Last time we spoke for 7 days, 7 talks were there. So, like I have forgotten everything, I know you also have forgotten what is that. So, just to give a recap, it is a dialogue between Parvati and Shiva. The only couple where there is inquiry, other places it is only fighting. So Parvati Vacha. Normally what is it? You like this, you don't do that. But she said, no. Parvati Vacha. She asked. What she asked? Sarvesham api muktyartham mukti margasya darshanam devesha jnanamacharam krupaya kathayasvame. Hey devesha. There is one couple in Pune now. When they were married, for both of them educated. So, when they were married, constantly fighting between each other. And they were aware that fighting. So, I happened to meet them somewhere. And they are a Marathi brand, Puneri brand. So, they ask, Swamiji, we keep on fighting constantly. Can you help us? I said, I can give you 2 sticks. They don't know what they are talking. Continue. No. How to stop our fighting? I said, I'll tell you, but you will not do it. No, Swamiji, you tell what you have to do. I said, you stop addressing your husband by his name. When you address somebody by a name without adding any respect, you take him for a ride. So, what is your tradition? Your tradition is, they don't say directly the name. In UP they say, hey, Munne ke papa, sunte ho kya? So, indirectly. In Pune, they say, Aho, अहोबिल मठ। ओहो, व्हाट विल हैपन? आई सेड डोंट आस्क क्वेश्चन, यू ट्राई। एंड शी स्टार्टेड, एंड टू देयर सरप्राइज ऑल देयर आर्ग्यूमेंट्स एवरीथिंग क्वाइट। व्हेनेवर यू एड्रेस एनीबडी रिस्पेक्टफुली, यू कैनॉट बी एंग्री। सपोज यू एड्रेस समबडी, महात्मा जी एक कस के लगाऊंगा, यू कैनॉट से माय फ्रेंड्स, देयरफॉर देवेश, ओ द गॉड ऑफ गॉड्स, सर्वेषाम अपि मुक्त्यर्थम, ऑफ ऑल द थिंग्स, व्हाट आर ऑल द थिंग्स? वर्ल्डली अचीवमेंट्स, हैव फैमिली, हैव जॉब, हैव एवरीथिंग, रिस्पेक्ट, रेवरेंस, अथॉरिटी, ऑफ ऑल ऑफ देम, मुक्त्यर्थम, द अल्टीमेट इज द मुक्ति, लिबरेशन, मुक्त्यर्थम, मुक्ति मार्गस्य दर्शनम। सो व्हाट इज द पाथ दैट विल लीड अस टू लिबरेशन? फ्रीडम, फ्रीडम फ्रॉम एवरीथिंग, मुक्त्यर्थम। सो ज्ञानम आचारम कृपया कथयस्व मे, kindly please tell me, jnana and achara, two aspects. One is knowledge, and second thing, practice of that knowledge in our life. If the knowledge is not practiced, it becomes a burden. And if the knowledge is practiced, then we are relaxed and withdrawn. So, kathaya svabho, kindly tell me, this is what I want to know. Now, in reply to this, Ishvara uvacha. Jnanacharo vararohe kathayami tavadhuna pravishanti tato moksham jnanino dhvasta kalmasham. He vararohe, who most beautiful one. Jnanacharo, jnana, the knowledge, and achara, how do we practice? Achara is not medical achara, no. Achara is the practice. How do we practice this? Kathayami, I shall tell you, aduna, now. And what will happen as a result? Yadaha pravishanti yato moksha. By this, we will attain freedom. Why we are seeking freedom? Because that is our natural state. Bondage is not our natural state. So, what we do? We go to sleep. What is sleep? Freedom from everything. One lady asked me in Bangalore, Swamiji, I don't get sleep at night, you know, what should I do? I say, what you do whole day? I sleep. I said, you are realize. Oh, Bhagavad Gita tells, Yanisha Sarva Bhutanam Tasyam Jagrati Sayami, Yasyam Jagrati Bhutani, Sanisha Pashtato Munehe. When average people sleep, this wise man is awake. And when the wise man is awake, the other people are sleeping. So you are wise. Now, why we want to go to sleep? Because in sleep, we discard all those shackles because of which we are bound. And we are all conditioned by time, space, and object. These three things together is our body. Time, space, and object is equal to our body. Now, when we fill in any form, what do we write? DOB, date of birth. Before that, I was not there. Limited by time. DOD, they don't write. ETA, EDA, EDD, expected time of departure. So, conditioned by time. Then, what is the height and what is the width? 4 feet tall, 6 feet wide space dimension. And what is the weight? 2 tons. So deshakala vastu, these three things put together is bondage. It's a burden. Then what we do? We want to discard it. And what is discarding? Again the same principle, time, space and object. Like last night I slept here. So I keep the lights on and bathroom door also little on, and there also light. Because then I don't know where I am. So when you get up at night, where are you? So in deep sleep, where are we? Space gone. When are we? Time gone. What are we? Body gone. Therefore, kathayami tavadhuna pravishanti yato moksham. What is the liberation? Liberation is freedom from time, space and object. And this in our Mahamantra, which you heard just now before beginning of the talk, is what is the freedom from time, space and object? Wherever you are, whenever you are, whatever you are, be 100%. So where you are, space. When you are, time. What you are, object. 100%. Mind has no reason to go here and there. So, how can we achieve this? So, jnanam naninaha dvasta kalvasham. But it is for whom? Those who are dvasta kalvasham. Dvasta means destroyed. Kalvasham means the normal definitions or translations do not make an impact on us. Kalvasham is sins. It is sin, sin, sin. On Ekadashi, if you take a food, it is a sin. What will happen? Go to hell. These are baby sins. The real sin is this one. Wrong notions are real sin. Wrong notion about ourselves. Wrong notions about the world. And wrong notion about God. And wrong notion about the spiritual practice. So we have to get rid of dvasta kalvasham. So those who are clear now, spiritual practice means getting freedom from wrong notions. And yesham bodhena sanjatam kala jnanam varanane na tesham jayate bodha shastra koti shaterapi. Now those who are, see, they have not recognized this basic. What is the basic? That experience which does not involve time, space and object. What is that experience? Wherever you are, space gone. Whenever you are, time gone. Whatever you are, personality gone. You are 100%. So you are not splintered into different components. Homogeneous, undivided, infinite experience. Yesham bodhena sanjatam kala jnanam vranane na tesham jayate bodha. Those who have not understood this principle, they may shastra koti shataihi api. They might have studied millions of scriptures, yet they will not be able to get established in this experience. नॉलेज इज डिफरेंट एंड बोध इज डिफरेंट. नॉलेज इज इंफॉर्मेशन गैदर्ड, द व्हाट यू आर हियरिंग दैट इज द नॉलेज. And when I keep quiet in between, that is the experience. Because you are not hearing because I am not talking. But you are there. When I talk, you get knowledge. You don't get experience. And therefore, Maunam Vyakhya. Relax. Yesham Bodhena Sanjatam Kala Jnanam Varanane. He who has thus understood experience, they only can abide in their divine nature. Therefore, our Mahamantra, nothing to do, nowhere to go. Na kuch pana, na kuch khona. Thanks. After this was told, then what are the various kinds of spiritual practices we are done? Here the teacher says, first requirement that nirbhayaha nishankaha vigatasprahaha jnanautsaha paraha shraddhadhanaha nirakulaha ataha bhuyat. If we want to come back to our divine nature, these are the things we have to practice. First is nirbhayaha. There is nothing to be afraid of. No fear. You are constantly living in fear. I am afraid I will reach there. I am afraid I get the food. I am afraid. Constantly living under fear. Nirbhaya. Wherever there is an issue of security, our commitment is doubtful. Like when our mother gives us food, we have no doubt that it is healthy, good food. It is not a poison. So, nirbhayaha, then nishankaha, no doubt. Vigadaspruhaha, no expectation of any kind. Jnanotsaha paraha, who is eager to know. It's not, you know, the satsang starts and you start looking at it. बाबा जी खत्म ही नहीं हो रहे, गर्म हो रहे. What I see from here, you don't see from there. I get here Vishwarup Darshan. Then Shraddhadhanaha. What is said in our scriptures and told by the teacher is true. Follow it up. Nirakulaha. And not frustrated in this. Relax. Mahamantra. Dimag aur tabla hamesha chada ke nahi rakhte. When there is a need, that time, you know, the tabla, they tighten it. Then you can take out proper sound out of it. But if we leave it like that all the time, it will lose its ability to bring out in the same manner. When there is a need, it's okay, but relax thereafter. So such a seeker is further, some more principles are told. And like this, we have come in this up to the 18th verse. So those of you who want to know more detail, go to YouTube and listen and tell me also. So in the 15th verse, the teacher says there are probably 80 verses in this text. Aham amshena yashunyam chinmatra lokamadvayam मुक्ति बीजम तदाख्यातम परयोग प्रवर्तकम. up to the 14th verse, various kinds of requirement of the seeker are told. All these requirements are summarized by four words: Viveka, Vairagya, Shamadhi, Shadaka, Sampatti, and Mumukshutva. Viveka, discrimination, living life under the umbrella of wisdom, not under the umbrella of frustration. Then Vairagya, dispassion. Then sixfold spiritual wealth. A wealthy person alone is happy. He has got everything, no problem. Similarly, a spiritual wealth is Shama, Dhamma, Uprati, Shraddha, Titiksha, Samadhana. This sixfold wealth will keep our mind at peace. Samadhana, the mind is available to whatever we want at a given period of time. Our problem is, our mind is not available to us. Oh, important friends. All external things are perfect. What is important is, we have to mind our mind. If that is not achieved, all what we have done is useless. So here the teacher says, Aham amshena yat shunyam chinmatra lokam advayam mukti bijam tadakhyatam parayoga pravartakam. So see how beautiful it is. Aham amshena yat shunyam. Where that experience, where the notion of aham is not yet born. But it is not also deep sleep. Etadvaitat. Aham amshena yat shunyam. Meaning what? Experience without experiencer. Knowledge without knower. I know, I don't know. I have enjoyed, I have not enjoyed. I am happy, I am miserable. That experience where this I factor, you know, you have the max factor. Where the I factor is absent. Whatever you want, phone is iPhone. What can you do? Those who are real devotees of Bhagavan Krishna, they have got Shamsang. Those who are egoist, they have got iPhone. That also eye is not a full eye, it is a dumb eye. The full eye is only one. And the dumb eyes are many. So, aham amsha rahita. Yat shunyam, aham amsham sena shunyam, chinmatrava lokam advayam. And only being, be attentive. Only being means without becoming anything. And being cannot be established without knowing. That experience where knowing and being is one, meaning where the knower known division is absent, known is existence, knower is knowledge. Where knower known division is completely absent, this is what is said, chinmatravalokam advayam. There is no otherness born out of this. I know, I don't know. Therefore, friend, this is such a simple practice. Miseries, I know. Joy, I know. Therefore, who I am? I am eliminating both of them. Therefore, I am other than these two. साउंड आए नो, साइलेंस आए नो, देयरफॉर नीदर साउंड एड्स एनीथिंग टू मी नॉर साइलेंस टेक्स एनीथिंग अवे फ्रॉम मी। Problem is, we want to do something. The real spiritual practice is the process of undoing, a process of unbecoming. We want to become something and suffer. So, Shinmatra Lokam Advayam Mukti Bijam Tadakhyatam. This is called as the seed of liberation. Therefore, na kuch pana, na kuch kona, nothing to do, nowhere to go. Kya farak padta hai? Normally, our understanding about mantras is, mantra should be only in Sanskrit, which we don't understand. Om Trambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivardhanam Urvarukam Yovandhanan Pratyor Mukshiyamamrata. The Pandeji who is chanting, he also doesn't know and thus listening. Andhe Naiva Niyamana Yathanda. Both blind. When the meaning of the mantra does not happen to us, we are only in the noise. Words without the meaning is noise. अम्मा ऊपर जाके बैठो कुर्सी पे, नो प्रॉब्लम। तो मुक्ति बीजम तदाख्यातम परयोग प्रवर्तकम। When we come to this stage that we are no more influenced by this I factor. How the I factor influences us? Dukkheshu dukkhamanaha sukheshu attach I factor. Meaning what? He who is not elated by glorification nor feeling miserable by condemnation, he has conquered this I factor. So mukti bijam tadakhyatam parayoga pravartakam. By this only, now we are qualified for going in a higher state of our. So, having said this, then, okay, now I want to do sadhana. Now, what is the sadhana? You go to the internet and once you opening of the third eye, there will be so many, you know, videos there. One person tells this, in your country, whether the eye is like this or like this. And suppose I get the glasses. Will the glass be also third eye? Then what will be the design? Third eye. Chakrani Nadeya Padma Devata Bija Mandalam Rupamityadikam Kinchit Deyam Naiva Kadachana. Don't get lost in this. Chakrani Muladhar Swadhisthan, Manipur, Anahata, Vishuddha, Agya and Sahasrar, seven chakras. Chakras are seven, week days are seven. So, chakrani, don't get lost in that. I'll tell you in short, the whole thing, very simple. We all have two types of expressions of energy. One is knowledge, second is kriya action. Knowledge is called in that science as ida, and kriya is called pingala. When these two are not supporting each other, दे आर गोइंग अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर एज ए रिजल्ट सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस एबिलिटीज गोज डाउन व्हेन आवर नॉलेज एंड आवर एक्शंस दे आर 100% इन यूनिसन दैट इज कॉल्ड एज दी सुषुम्ना नाड़ी. सुषुम्ना नाड़ी इज द एंट्री पॉइंट इन योर कॉन्शियसनेस. बिकॉज वेयर नॉलेज एंड एक्शन दे आर नॉट डिवाइडेड. तो चक्राणी नाड्या दीज नाडीज देन पद्म देवता बीज मंडलम एवरी चक्र हैज गॉट अ पेटल्स एंड ऑन दोज पेटल्स देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ लेटर्स एंड देन रूपम इत्यादिकम देन देर इज अ डिफरेंट शेप किंचित नैव ध्येयम. डोंट गेट लॉस्ट इन दैट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉक the spiritual path leading to the ultimate. Don't get lost. You know, one of the biggest problem for all educated people is they are unable to drop the objectivity from their knowledge. Because everything they want to chart and they'll be putting on the board. See? Suppose a triangle, this is that chakra. And then you start. चक्रा इधर चक्र उठ गया खुल गया गिर तो नहीं गया. गेट लॉस्ट दैट एक्सपीरियंस वेयर एक्सपीरियंसर इज नॉट बॉर्न. नेट रिजल्ट यू आर नाइदर सक्सेसफुल नॉर ए फेल्यूर. Neither you gain nor you lose. But in meditation also, they do the same thing. Aajkal meditation jama nahi, kal ka jama tha. Ice cream hai kya? Therefore, all these kinds of things do not get lost. So, those who are interested in the ultimate, they should not get enchanted by all this. Kinchi naiva dhayam kadachana. Don't get lost in that. There are so many things. It is not for us. Kuhakam mantra jalam cha pranayama adi dharanam eta sarvam na kartavyam moksham akshayam ichyata. Akshaya moksha. Akshaya moksha means what? यद गत्वान निवर्तन्ते तद्धाम परमम मम. इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू द हेवन्स और इट इज गोइंग टू द ब्रह्मलोक एंड हैविंग गॉन देयर देन यू आर कंफर्टेबल आफ्टर वीसा इज ओवर गो बैक. नो, यू आर नॉट लिबरेटेड. यू आर दैट्स इट नाइदर बाउंड नॉर लिबरेटेड. He only go on listening to all kinds of things and then see jivan ka bandhan todna hai na viri da bandhan. Relax, no problem. Some kind of funny thing goes on and we are lost in that. And then thereafter, if you do this japa, if you do this dharana, if this do this kind of charity, कुरुते गंगा सागर गमनम रथ परिपालन अथवा दानम ज्ञान विहीन सर्व मतेन भजति न मुक्तिम जन्म शतेन. और दे दू तपस्या अग्रे वन्ने पृष्ठे बानो रात्रो चुबुक समर्पित जानो. टॉर्चर यूर सेल्फ. नो नॉट नाउ इन ओल्ड एज वील डू इट वेन अंगम गलितम पलितम मुंडम दशन विहीनम जातम तुंडम. That time we want to walk towards the spiritual path. ends. Remember this thing, very simple. Nothing to gain, nothing to lose. What will you do by getting liberation? You will get bored. Ekam aditya, gap karne ko hai nahi yaar. Friends, don't get carried away by that funny things. I want liberation. What will you do thereafter? Wahi prashna hai. Therefore, natra puja namaskaraha na jayo dhyanameva cha kevalam neya jnanam ityuktam viditavyanam kinchana. So, puja, namaskar, japa, dhyanam. Okay, let people don't get carried away by that. It is so important, friends. Don't get carried away by all these externalities. So, kevalam jnanam ityuktam veditavyam na kinchana, nothing else. Just be. Does it mean it is a state of depression? No. That state is like what? When we play with the kids. When we are playing with the kids, we are not concerned about our victory or defeat. Then why we are playing with them? Time pass. Why I have come over here? Time pass. Why you have come? Same thing. Because na kuch pana, na kuch kora. You are not going to get anything. Maybe breakfast you get. Friends, here am neyamityuktam veditavyam. Only one has to know one's essential nature. All other paraphernalia are okay. Up to here, we had seen in our last session. I just in short told so that you know where we are. Bahirahita chittanam jayante bandha hetavaha bahishchittam nivaryaivam vindan loke nasidati. Those who are extrovert, see, that extrovertedness is the cause of bondage. Like in yoga, you must have known, there is one thing, the most dumb thing it is in yoga, they call it as tratak. They'll be keeping the flame in front of you. Start looking at it, tukur tukur. You will see those people who practice that, their eyes as if, you know, they are bouncing on you. They don't have the depth in their vision. I don't know whether you experience or not, but I do experience that. Certain people, I cannot look at them. I feel they're going to bounce around. You're too much extrovert. So here, those who are engaging their mind in the external things, they cannot know the truth. Now what is to be done? A simple technique. My techniques are not complicated. Very simple. You look at a green backdrop, feel yourself where you are. Then you look at this camera, feel where you are. Now you can know these two objects. No more known division is there. Now you look at your own eyes. Don't close. Look at your own eyes. vision is there, things are seen, but a seer is not born. His experience is like the experience of a mirror, where everything comes in front, is reflected, but the mirror does not become the knower of the reflection. Then, whether the eyes are open or eyes are closed, and then these externalities that become the bondage. Like if you are chanting the Lord's name and you have got a mala in your hand and suppose sometime the mala breaks, what happened? You are liberated from mala. No, it's apshakun. Babaji, what to be done? Now you have to make a Rudraksha mala in gold and then give it to me. Don't get carried away by all this paraphernalia under the disguise of so-called spirituality. That becomes the bondage. These are all the things which happen to everybody in the initial stages. Looking at others, you know. Oh, what mala he has got? He has got some shining thing. What is that? Oh, that is a Spatika mala. The other mahatma, Rudraksha mala. Third one, this Tulasi mala. Don't all the three. Make a hybrid mala. They are available in the market. And then you put this hybrid mala. On that also question. Questions are no end. Swamiji, what is the meaning of this hybrid mala? Oh, it is very simple. When you touch this Patika, you get wealth, Lakshmi. Then you touch the Rudraksha, all wealth goes away. Then you touch the Tulasi, you start begging in the world. Then again, old day. Don't get carried away by all the externalities. Hold on to your being. Therefore, externalities minimum is enough. So many unwanted things we get lost in life. You must have seen Babaji like us. There is always somebody with them. And that somebody is called as the Asandhari. Asandhari means they have some their disciple who has got an asan with him. And whenever the Babaji sits, he puts the asan first and on that Babaji sits. Like when we keep the children in somebody's lap, we keep an asan. Lest he may do something. Babaji may do something. And therefore, that chair should not be spoiled. Put your own asana. Rubbish. There was one Mahatmani somewhere in Rishikesh. It happened. He was standing. I said, Maharaj, you sit here? Yes, I am sitting. Then next Mahatma told him, Swamiji, his Asandhari has not come. Hare Krishna. They get caught up in these external things and therefore we have to remain totally independent, untouched by anything outside. Whether when we are sitting for meditation, should we face to the north or east or south? You face up. You don't know. I get this question. I got fun in that. Life is only a celebration. Don't become Gambhirananda. So, now he who has thus discarded all these externalities under the disguise of spiritual practice, he alone is at peace with himself. Friends, please remember this. We have no choice but to remain in the present. We have no option. What is prosperity? Prosperity is more the options we entertain successfully, we are prosperous. One house, only 2 persons and 23 servants. He likes the sabji made only by that Panditji. And then he likes the dal made by that Panditji. In Calcutta, I was staying in one Marwadi family. There were only 2 of them. When I went, I was the 3rd. So there were 23 servants, 15-20 cars. More the choice you give yourself, more miserable you are. Lesser the choice you give, less miserable you are. Don't give any choice, you are happiest. Dehi Bidhi Rakhe Ram. But when we can entertain and fulfill more choices, we think we are prosperous? No, we are slaves. Friends, therefore, a person who has thus devalued everything except your own being, you cannot devalue yourself. Otherwise, papa hum, papa karma hum. Swamiji, what will happen? Go to hell. Next. You yourself confess that you are a papi. That's why they say, father, papa aa gaya. Papa. Narayana. Natra kinchit bahirnantam na madhyam na chaya kvachita sarvakaram nirakaram swasam vidyam virajate. Now see the beautiful. Natra kinchit bahihi. I'll tell you one simple rule. Just catch it and practice. That experience where the illusion of inside and outside is redundant, you are establishing the truth. Analyze your experience. In deep sleep, we are inside the body or outside the body? At time, we are happy. And therefore, we snore. When you are awake, try to snore. You cannot. You are not happy. You are somebody. In deep sleep, the notion that I am inside the body, world is outside, it is gone. This is what is said here. Na kinchit bahi na antam. This can happen only if we change our standpoint. Now we are inside the house, car is outside the house. Samsara begins. Now look at the same thing from space's standpoint. From space's standpoint, the space is not inside the house. The house is in the space. Na antarna bahir. Na madhyam. Not in the center. Na adaha. Now, नेदर डाउन नॉर अबव। इफ वी लुक एट द स्पेस एंड इफ वी लुक एट द डायरेक्शंस, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस? डायरेक्शंस आर इमेजिनरी सुपर इम्पोज कंसेप्ट इन अवर माइंड। Is it that in the eastern world there is no sunset and in the western world there is no sunrise? We only imagine north, east, west, south. And thereafter the vastu, feng shui. Break this thing, make it there. Remove the toilet, make a temple there. Bhagwan ko aaram rahe. So all these are only imagination's friends. It has to be very simpler than the simplest. Space is inside the house, space is outside the house. From house's point of view, inside outside is valid. From space's point of view, inside outside is not valid. Everything is in the space. Everything is outside. All colors are in my vision. See? They are not outside. But when I consider myself, I am inside and the world is outside, samsara begins. So, na kinchit bahihi, na antam, na madhyam, na api adaha kvachit, sarvakaram nirakaram. Our divine nature is sarvakaram. What is he you have all studied in any, let's say, any metal? If you study the qualities of any metal, you will not come across one thing. What is the shape of the metal? Gold we study. We have got so many attributes. But what is the shape of the gold? Nowhere. Because that we supports all the shapes has to be formless. Now, become subjective. What is the color of the vision? What is the shape of the vision? No. But this colorless, shapeless vision alone is illuminating all colors and all shapes. So if we have to come back to ourselves, what should be the spiritual practice? Don't get caught up in colors and forms. Water doesn't have any taste, but it can adapt to any taste. You add salt, it becomes salty. Add sugar, it becomes sweet. Water itself has no taste. The more we become aware of this, then we come to know this. Sarvakaram nirakaram. That which supports all the forms, but that which does not have any form is the truth. For that, take any simple technique, one technique. Listen to silence. Sounds have got forms. A, A, E, E, U, U, Ka, Ka, Ga, Ga. Silence has no shape, no form. Anything which is specific is many. Letters are many. Silence is one. Colors are many. Vision is one. Ornaments are many. Gold is one. So वेरेवर वी गिव इंपॉर्टेंस टू एनी स्पेशल स्टेटस वी आर संसारी इन डीप स्लीप ऑल दैट स्पेशल स्टेटस हैज गॉन देयर वी आर नोबडी What is samsara? We become somebody. In sadhana, remain nobody. Don't become nobody. Remain nobody. When we are somebody, honor, dishonor, gain, loss, success, failure, joy, sorrows. When you are nobody, none of them. Therefore, सर्वाकारं निराकारं एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज स्वसंवेद्यं विराजते वी कैन आस्क ए क्वेश्चन टू समबडी डू यू नो महात्मा गांधी यस आई नो डू यू नो जॉर्ज बुश यस आई नो डू यू नो योरसेल्फ कैन आई से आई नो और आई डोंट नो This example I had given in last topic, in flight from London to Mumbai, there was one gentleman, he came, I was standing near the toilet, he said, excuse me, I said, okay, excuse me, I thought he was, that you know, so I kept quiet. Then he looked behind. His wife, you don't come here. That is the expression. He went. And then she made him sit. And then she waited. And then, do you know Swami Anubhavananda? You look like him. I said, yes, no. How can the same thing be yes, no? I said, I know because I am. And I don't know because as you know him, someone other than you. See, friends, this language becomes important. I cannot say I know myself and I cannot say I don't know myself. And therefore, maunam, that which does not fall in the language of The words is the truth. And therefore, swasamvedyam. We don't require anybody's certificate. Even Brahmaji comes and tells you are not there. Who cares? We don't require anybody's certificate. Swasamvedyam virajate is self-effulgent. Doesn't require anybody's authority. So when somebody calls you fool, never mind. You may think I am fool, but I know what I am. In this manner, when we are able to abide in our essential nature, then alone we are really walking the spiritual path. Otherwise, keep on getting lost in all kinds of funny things. Yadyada lokya yojantuhu kurute karma sanchayam tadgatir jayate yasman niralokam tu chintaye. 21st verse, we'll see in I know you people work also. Om Purnamadaha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Avashishyate Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Sri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi